A new page, corner pre-treatment, has been added to the dynamic mill toolpath. Use the options on this page to set machining parameters on any corners in the selected machining regions before machining the rest of the part. These new options are particularly helpful if you have sharp corners in your part. Additionally, this can reduce the amount of thin wall islands that are created when machining. A new option, Roll In, has been added to the Cut Parameters page for face toolpaths. Roll In adds an arc move with the entered radius to the lead move-in. This move is always opposite the step-over direction. This option is particularly helpful with tool engagement, resulting in less tool stress. A new option has been added to the Lead In Out page for 2D toolpaths. This new button lets you swap the parameter values for the entry or exit sections without losing information. Two new options are available on the Linking Parameters page for all 2D toolpaths. The Arc Fit Maximum Radius option attempts to fit 90-degree arc moves into rapid and clearance moves. If the entered radius does not fit, then the output is created as a 180-degree arc. Use the Output Feed Move option to output the rapid move between passes as a feed rate move instead of a rapid move. This may be helpful when the tool needs to make many irregular moves per pass to jump between different areas of the part. This option is also useful for older machines which create dogleg moves for rapids. The 2D contour toolpath now includes the following enhancements. A new option, Applies All Finish Passes on the Multi-Passes page, applies spring passes after the last finish pass for each defined depth set by the finish passes parameter. When deselected, spring passes are only applied after the last finish pass at the final depth. Another new option on the multi-passes page, machine spring passes after finishing all contours, allows you to perform spring passes after all finishing cuts and depth cuts have been completed. Profile Ramp is a new option in the Line drop-down on the Lead In Out page for 2D contour toolpaths. When you select this option, you can only modify the ramp angle value. Profile Ramp uses a continuous ramp to transition smoothly between Lead In and Lead Out moves. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.